Recently, Playbill Video went to Madame Tussauds in Times Square, where fans of the hit musical Rent had the chance to meet two of the show's stars. We sat down with Merle Dandridge and Anthony Rapp to discuss the evolution of Rent and its current place in the heart of theater fans.
I mean, I know that they screamed back in the day. I mean, because I remember them being quite responsive, but now they're, a lot of times, they're screaming in recognition of things that maybe they saw in the movie, or they've been waiting for the specific moment. We're not gonna pay last year's rent,
this year's rent, next year's rent. It's always kind of this feeling whenever you come back to Rent that you are coming back to your family, you are coming home, and I think anybody who's kind of had been involved with it in some ways, like your distant relative, you know, that's kind of how it feels to me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. We agreed on a fee, $1,000 guarantee, tax free, and a bonus if I trim her tree.
A 5-year-old and his mom walked up, and the 5-year-old had drawn a picture book of scenes from the movie. And then as I was continuing to sign, I was in a Borders bookstore, and he proceeded to go to a CD listening station, put the movie soundtrack on, and sing along to it full blast, this 5-year-old, to La Vie Bohème. And I asked his mom, I was like, what is it about it, do you think? And she said, well, I asked him what he thinks this movie's about, and he said, it's about love.
I remember one time I was collecting for Broadway Cares, and a woman walked up to me with tears in her. She just stood there while I was collecting until I finished, and then she waited. She was very timid, and she walked up to me, and she put her money in, and then I asked her if she wanted a ribbon, and she slowly reached in, and as she pulled it out, she said, "My husband just died of AIDS," and I held her for about 5 minutes while she cried in my arms, and it makes people. It's kind of a balm to their spirit, you know. It says, I'm not alone. I, other people are going through this horrible thing. And at the end of the day, we do have that message of love. And I think it's just a beautiful thing.
How do you measure a year?